Well, tomorrow, flags on all New York State buildings will be flown at half staff to mark 1 year since that attack on Israel by Hamas. State landmarks, including Niagara Falls, will also be lit in yellow in solidarity with hostages still in captivity. In a statement, Governor Kathy Hochul said, New York stands with Israel today and every day.